Today, we're talking about the Axe Bat Speed Trainers.
What does it come with?
Why is it a 20% overload and a 20% underload?
How to use them?
Do they work?
Are they worth it?
Are they durable?
Are there better or cheaper options?
All that and more today, so let's jump right into the video.
Coach Kevin Kuzminoff.
And Coach JT Putt with Catalyst Sports, bringing you the best tips, tools, and instructions. And on this channel, we do a lot of drill and instructional videos to help you improve as a ball player.
And a lot of product reviews, just like this one.
So if you're new here, consider subscribing.
Today we are reviewing the Axe Bat Speed Trainers.
And before we jump into the video, if you could do us a favor and hit that like button, we'd really appreciate it. On the website, there are three different package options.
Youth Axe Bat Speed Trainers.
The Axe Bat Speed Trainers.
And Slow Pitch Speed Trainers.
Now we'll talk about it more as we get into the video, but training with underload bats has proven to be very effective. The only one of these three packages that actually comes with an underload bat is the high school college pro set. I really wish that they made an underload bat for the youth set especially.
With each of these packages, they also give you a booklet that gives you a recommended training program, which we will touch upon in a moment.
My primary gripe with these packages is the fact that two of them don't come with an underload bat. That and the fact that you can only buy them as a package. You can't just buy one bat at a time. There's no a la carte option.
But for the high school and college players, they've really nailed this package. I give it an A+. Question number two, why are they 20% overload and 20% underload? These are designed strictly as a training tool and not an in-game bat.
Now the idea behind these bats design is linked directly to overload, underload bat speed enhancement training. And we've outlined that type of training and how it works in another video. You can either click on the YouTube card or I'll link to it in the description below if you want to check that out.
There's a mountain of scientific evidence that suggests that using underweighted bats help train for speed and using overweighted bats help train for strength.
The Cliff Notes version is that between all the different baseball specific studies that have been done paired with other rotational athlete studies, the general consensus is that a 20% overload and underload is best for bat speed enhancement training.
That is why these training bats have been designed to be exact 20% overload and 20% underload relative to the player's game bats.
One of the cool things about the Axe Bat Speed Trainers is they do come with this booklet that gives you a little bit more background on the science and some of those studies that have been done.
Next question, how do we use them?
That booklet that I mentioned also comes with a set of bat speed drills to do, so they tell you how to use them. That's a really nice bonus that comes with this product. However, that same video that I referenced earlier, again, right here in the YouTube card and also in the link in the description below, that video outlines a bat speed training program that we've found to be extremely effective. And we give you that program for free in that video. I'll also link it in this description below if you want access to that program. But that video outlines exactly how to do a bat speed enhancement training program that these speed trainers would be great for.
But in short, the way you want to use these trainers is to do max effort swings with your game bat, that 20% underload, and both 20% overloads, both the handle load and the barrel load. Do sets of max effort swings with your game bat, that 20% underload, and 20% overload, both barrel load and handle load. Do they work?
In short, yeah, they work great.
I wish this product was around when I was doing bat speed training.
It really is a great product. I love using them for bat speed training with our athletes, and they really work well as a form of differential training too.
The precision of the 20% overload and underload, while not 100% necessary, is really nice to have. I especially love the underload. Way better than swinging that swift stick.
I'm also a big fan of the Axe handle. They claim that it'll allow you to take a lot more swings and it's a lower risk of injury, and honestly, I buy it. I know that it definitely helps reduce blisters, which is a huge plus considering that that tends to be an issue with these programs.
So yes, the speed trainers work and they work very well.
Are they worth it? That's really the big question. Price tag is up above $479, and that's discounted right now, usually up at $599.
Now, we have been doing bat speed training for the last 20 years, and it works.
But it works because of the scientific principles that back overload, underload training. The fact of the matter is, you can do bat speed training without these speed trainers.
So 20 years ago when I started bat speed training, these products weren't around like Axe Bat. So I had to make my own donuts out of baling wire and duct tape to get my 6 ounce overload.
And I'm gonna show you real quickly how you can do that. Check this out.
Thank you.
Nowadays, you can jump on Amazon and get an 8-ounce donut, which is about a 27% overload for a 30-ounce bat, for about $12. You can also get a 22-ounce metal fungo off of Amazon, which again is about a 27% underload for a 30-ounce bat, for about $54 on Amazon. And we've seen athletes get great results using this combo in their training program.
For the underload bat, I use this speed stick here. It's almost 50% underload. Now, I hate it because it was just felt like I was swinging with my arms. We would recommend going with the axe bat underload or the metal fungo option.
However, if you really want to optimize your training and cost isn't a big barrier, then go with the axe bat speed trainers.
Are they durable? Short answer, yes, they are very durable.
The overload bats are extremely durable. We've taken live BP with them, hit off a machine with them, and they do great. However, the underload bat is a little bit dicier. If you're hitting live BP with it often, you can end up going ahead and splitting that barrel. But like for our bat speed training program in particular, you're just gonna be hitting off the tee with it, so you should be just fine.
Are there better or cheaper options?
As we outlined earlier, there's some options on Amazon. You can make your own donut, some different things like that. So yeah, there are cheaper options.
However, I do not think there's a better product on the market for a precise 20% overload and underload that you can hit a baseball with.
Super Speed Slugger makes some really cool products, but their product is more like a golf shaft with a weight on the end, so you can't hit real baseball with it. Their product comes with a 20% underload, a 10% underload, and then a 5% overload. But you're just doing dry swings. You're not gonna be actually hitting baseballs with them. Now, if it's between the Bat Speed Recon to get deadly accurate measurement and the Axe Bat Speed Trainers, I go with the Bat Speed Recon all day. And then I just get a metal fungo and a donut off of Amazon. You'll get much better results that way, having the deadly accurate feedback.
However, if you compare the two together, you have optimized your training tools and you'll be set up to make some huge improvements to your bat speed. Overall, it's a great product, but it won't benefit you unless you put in the work.
And pairing that with a proven program and deadly accurate measurement from the Bat Speed Recon will just increase the ROI even more. I hope this video was informative and helped you guys understand this product a little better. Again, it really has to do with your budget. It's a great product, but can you get some stuff that's pretty functional for less? Yeah, you can. If you want to optimize it, this is a great product to have in your toolbox.
Thanks so much for checking out our YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe, click the bell so you get notified whenever we post a new video. Show us some love. Really appreciate it.